This is the Morphe 25A eyeshadow palette. For eyeshadow primer, I'm using my LA Girl Pro Concealer in the color Toffee. And the brush that I'm using to blend that out is my Real Techniques Deluxe Crease Brush. To set that eyeshadow primer, I'm using my Ben Eye Luxury Banana Powder, and I use this powder in every video.
Falling in love now, losing control now.
The first color you are going to see me use, I don't know why I used it, it really didn't show that much, but I guess I can say that was my transition color. The next color that I'm using is going to be this Sherbert orange color, and it's really pretty. The next color that I'm going to be using is this light brown color, and I'm putting it right underneath where I put the orange color, and you see how it's making that gradient effect? It's really pretty. Don't sleep on the wet and wild brushes, because I was shocked by those blending skills. Now I'm going in with this shimmer color, and I'm just going to put that on my lid. I feel like sometimes I need to put a little bit more shimmer over my lid, but I feel like my lid is so small and I can't do that much with it. Now I'm using this black, and I'm putting that in the outer corner of my eye, and I'm just going to blend that out, trying to give it a little bit of smoky effect. Just a little bit. Okay. And now I'm lining my waterline with my Wet n Wild black eyeliner. And I'm just curling my lashes before I add my mascara. In my mascara, I'm using my Estee Lauder Sumptuous Lengthening Mascara in the color black. I'm brushing out my eyebrows with my e.l.f. brow set, and I almost hurt myself.
Despite her passion,
she has little curly pieces trying to stay down. No, you cannot do that.
Now I'm using my Nika K eyebrow pencil in the color black.
And now I'm using my LA Girl Pro Concealer in the color creamy beige to outline my eyebrows so I get that real sharp, nice looking eyebrow. And now I'm using my Maybelline Brow Drama. This is the gel so I can lay those babies down. But yeah, now I'm blending that out with my Real Techniques Deluxe Crease Brush. Now going on to the face, for primer I'm using my Smashbox Photo Finish Foundation Primer. I'm putting that all over my face. This primer is amazing, honestly. Now for foundation, I'm using my L'Oreal Infallible Pro Glow in the color What flower? My choppiness. Yeah, my mom watches my videos, so I can't curse and stuff like that. So you like how I did that, mom? Yeah, I'm blending that out with my Real Techniques stippling brush. I'm getting all mad, bro. Still blending. And now I'm using my LA Girl Pro Concealer in the color medium beige. There's that chicken foot, you know, smack a chicken foot on my face, on my forehead. And I'm just blending that out with my what brush is that? My Expert Face Brush by Real Techniques. That's a good brush, honestly, because it blended that out seamlessly, baby. Now I'm still blending that out. You know, you gotta blend, because you don't want those, you know, harsh lines and stuff like that. Oh, this is when I get those harsh lines, even when I still blend it. So I use my LA Girl Pro Concealer in the color Chestnut. I should have never did that, because, man, them harsh lines stayed, okay? Kind of embarrassing, honestly, if I went from the side. Now I'm blending that out again with my Expert Face Brush by Real Techniques. Blend out the nose, you know? Man, them lines did not want to disappear from my chin. My jawline, like, that's... I'm not doing that no more. I don't even know the purpose of doing that on your jawline. Now I'm using my Ben Eye Luxury Banana Powder. putting that on all the places that I highlighted.
Accusations every day, she didn't know why. All her calls would be ignored, he's on his own time. Should've ended it before it started. All she ever got was broken hearted.
This is my second coat of mascara, and I'm using my Too Faced Better Than Sex mascara to give me some more lift, you know. Now I'm going to bronze up my face. I'm using my bronzer palette, and I'm using the darkest shade in the palette, and I'm putting out all the places that I've contoured.
Falling in love now, losing control now, fighting the truth, trying to hide, but I think it's so.
Now, I'm going to brush off that setting powder, and that brush was a kabuki brush, I believe, from the dollar store, so you know why it broke. Me and my best friend was going to do the dollar store makeup challenge. Now I'm gonna like try to smoke it out a little bit. My waterline. Yes, girl. And now I'm just gonna add some color back to my face. I'm using my L'Oreal True Match in the color Cream Cafe, and it's the powder.
He tells her that he's nothing like the last one.
Look, there's that smile again. But yeah, now I'm gonna coat my bottom lashes, and I'm using my Estee Lauder Sumptuous Lengthening Mascara in the color black. Now I'm going to highlight my brow bone in the inner corner of my eye, and I'm using my LA Girl strobing powder in the color 100 watt. Don't sleep on it. Now for blush, I'm using my Beauty Treats matte blush palette, and yeah, these blushes are really pretty though, honestly. And that blush was really harsh, so I had to use my expert face brush to blend that out some more. And now I'm contouring my nose with that powder. I'm using my Mary Kay mineral foundation in the bronze 4. I tried to say that way too fast. Y'all probably didn't even get what I said, but I'm gonna list everything in the description box. I hope you guys check the description box, because all of my products are listed down on the description box, and I'm just blending my nose out. I don't know. Maybe I'm gonna stop doing it because they make it look like super dark. I don't know. Now for that highlight, I'm using my Becca Cosmetics in the color Topaz. Becca Cosmetics highlighter in the color Topaz. And I'm using my Real Techniques setting brush to apply that. It's really pretty, honestly. Yeah, girl, get it. Smile, girl. Now I'm gonna align my lips with my MAC lip liner color Chestnut. Now I'm using my Estee Lauder lipstick. I shouldn't even tell you, because I'm not gonna wear that. I'm gonna take it right off, so.
She's falling in love now.
But it'll still be lipstick. So many errors right there, like, I'm not even gonna say the products, I'm just gonna list it down in the description box. Y'all just watch it, it's the end anyway. Bye, y'all.
She's falling in love now, losing control now, fighting the truth, trying to hide, but I think it's alright.